Yes. Well, well, well. 20 episodes in, one episode ban, and being absent for 1 week has revealed a lot. For one, before the ban, siding with Kwame Brown is probably a no-no. Hitting the like button on a Judge Joe Brown video is probably a no-no. And talking about COVID and UFOs in the same stream is probably worse than calling the president's wife a bitch. Yeah, we have learned a lot. Over the course of 20 episodes, nothing makes sense but your audience. Farewell to season one and hello season two. I am truly looking forward to another round of, let's talk about it.